China has become an increasingly aggressive country in space exploration. In recent years, China has launched various space missions that have surprised the world. These missions indicate that China is striving to dominate outer space and become a leader in space exploration. Here are some amazing Chinese space missions. Before we continue, don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so that we are more motivated. 1. Mission to Mars. In May 2022, China launched the Tianwen-1 spacecraft on a mission to Mars. The mission aims to study the planet Mars and search for signs of life there. In February 2023, China also sent a rover to Mars to study the planet. 2. Mission to the Moon. China has launched several missions to the Moon in recent years. In 2019, China launched the Chang'e 4 mission, the first mission to land on the far side of the Moon. In 2020, China also launched the Chang'e 5 mission, which successfully brought lunar soil samples back to Earth. 3. Mission to Space Station. China has launched several modules to build the Tiangong Space Station. In November 2022, China sent 3 astronauts to the Tiangong Space Station for a 6-month mission. In February 2023, China also launched 2 missions to the Tiangong Space Station within 4 hours. There is no doubt that China is striving to dominate space. However, what motivates China's rapid space missions? One of China's main motivations is to enhance its status as a superpower. China wants to show the world that they are capable of competing with the United States and Russia in space exploration. China also wants to demonstrate that they can develop advanced technology that can be used for both military and civilian purposes. Additionally, China aims to acquire resources in outer space. Some of the resources that can be obtained from space include helium, which can be used as fuel for nuclear reactors, and water, which can be used to meet water needs on Earth. In conclusion, China is striving to dominate space by launching various impressive space missions. These missions indicate that China is aiming to become a leader in space exploration. Although the motivations behind these missions are still a secret, there is no doubt that China is trying to enhance its status as a superpower and acquire resources from outer space. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so you don't miss out on future interesting information.